everyone. I just want to make this short video. You know, I just want, you know, just to let everyone know who's suffering with H. pylori. You know, people reached out to me, man. You know, just stay positive. You know, there is an end to this madness. And I know I mentioned this before about the anxiety. You know, today is a beautiful day. Like I said, when my anxiety was high and I had H. pylori, I would be outside all the time. You know, eat my meals outside and just go for a walk on this beautiful day. You know, it just enjoy the day. You know, get your mind off. You know, try to get your mind off being sick. You know, and just go out for a walk, enjoy the day. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. You know, don't stress. You know, just think positive. Just think positive. You know, when you're getting those anxiety attacks, those panic attacks. You know, if you're suffering from depression, you know, just go outside. Like I said, just go outside, enjoy the day, think positive. You know, be grateful that, you know, that, you know, we're alive. And like I said, you know, just everybody just stay positive. Don't think negative. You know, and also too, you know, stay away from social media. Stay away from Google, you know. You know, you try to search something on Google, you know, it leads you to, you know, something else, you know. But like I said, just stay positive. And everybody enjoy the rest of the week. Enjoy the weekend.